Hello guys and welcome back to another video. In this video I'm playing solo on Reddit Lodge. The server had just wiped a couple of hours earlier and I was joining with no BPs or anything. Now before we start this video there's one thing I need to clear up. OwnRocker was playing on the same server as me and just by chance I'd built pretty close to them. So if you ever wonder why I'm in a team, that's just so we don't kill each other. But let's start this video. This is flat enough, I guess.
Det är lite lag i går för att se mycket bättre.
How many people are on?
I think it's under percent. You get good people out of that. So focus.
That's one.
I know where I dropped it, so I doubt it's gonna find it. Jeez, I just had this.
Jesus, it's fine.
Like, my only goal really for today is I wanna get the base up, get up at level 3, get a few BPs.
I mean, you're saying it's right. You're playing solo, it's like a perfect time to start. You just want to play wide play, like, the day. Even though it was kind of shit, alright, it wasn't that much easier. Oh, but by the way, Brad, yeah, I'm here when I was talking about that. But, so, I'm thinking about making my next video, but
I
think we might scrap that idea.
I just got a revolver, so. This first gun.
Like,
nice.
The creator wasn't really like...
I'll try in.
Yeah, but like, that's fine.
Oh, what?
Sure we did.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, he makes stupid tweets.
Ooh.
Address.
There we go. My goal for the day was to get up a compound, finish the base, and get up a level 3 workbench. My base was built right here, in between 5 different monuments, so I had a feeling it would bring a lot of action. And so far, it had. But right now, the base was in dire need of some upgrades.
Thank you.
PC done. And that's the second one done. Nice. As I was upgrading the base, the Chinook crate had dropped in train yard. So I went over there to see what I could do. These trains are so weird.
Yeah.
Oh, shut up. That's two. That's three. Nice. Ooh. Kinda loaded. Come on, do this good. Oh. Okay, that's so good. AK? Nice. Bro, this start is insane so far. Holy. An AK not even 2 hours into the wipe. After being so successful in train yard, I went back there to do the puzzle and get a red card. It was okay, but like, all I wanted was the red card.
Fuck,
I forgot to grab. Oh, this is gonna be cancer.
Nope.
Bring in extra bandages. I have 6 bandages and 6 mushrooms to do launch.
Yeah.
I guess I'll aim for... I think I should be good. I'm going down right now and I have full HP. Should be good. I have like 300.
Like, I don't think we hit the single bullet yet, and I think so.
Oh my god. Oh. Get fucked. No. I'm gonna be... Let's do some very necessary upgrades to this. Ah, feels good, man. Bro, this is a fast compound. I'm like 4 hours in. Well, 4 hours ago, I had a rock. Now I have a fucking compound, boys. Yes, I was about 4 hours into this run and I had already gotten up a compound. But I still didn't really have a gun. Yes, I had that AK in base, but I didn't really want to use it just yet. But I heard some semi-shots in the distance, so I went to check them out.
Farmed like 4 takes off today.
Put some plastic. Bro, do you take loot? Bro.
Let's kill some again. Oh, bro. Finally, we actually got a tier 2 gun. I brought this semi home and then went straight back out for more PvP. What the? Actually loaded. I've lost the Andy over here.
Hey man, please help me.
Okay.
Hey, please help me, man.
I'm deep. Deep boys. Loaded.
Bro, go away. Don't have anything.
Loaded. No. Oh, man.
Sorry, I'm choking in the dick right now.
Actually, since you're here, I'll go semi as well.
I can finally start roaming semi.
Has Crispy been on?
Ya sizin ben annenizi sikeyim ya, annenizi sikeyim ya. Siktirin ya.
Pam 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 bari bay. Like I love the compambo, but it's so stupid.
But here is the end of day one. After this, I logged off. But I had a very good start to this run. Getting an AK, finishing most of the base, and getting down a compound. But now for day two. Here is where things really start to pick up, and where the storyline of this video begins.
That's it, bro. Are we raided? Or are we good?
Oh.
We're good! Fuck yeah. Holy, this has been farming. Oh my god. Let's kill some farmers, bro. I'm getting that grub stuff ready for next wipe. Okay. Oh. Boom. 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 And boom. So close. Bro, I know I can win that fight. Those guys are so bad. What's this guy doing? Are not very good. They're fucking loaded, holy fuck. We out.
Only 20 minutes into the day and I have already killed two groups, both of them being extremely loaded, and on top of that getting two AKs of them. Obviously these people wouldn't be very happy with me. And while I was out farming, this happened.
Is that my base? That's so my base. Oh my god. Okay.
What the? How did it?
Did I leave all my doors open? I think I left all my doors open. Oh my god. Please no. Please don't tell me this is how it ends. Shotgun trap! That might save me. Please, shotgun trap, keep me alive. Oh! Everything was open! Oh! I think they left now. But bro, how many people were there? Thank God for the shotgun trap. Otherwise I would have been fucking toast. Bro, I'm gonna place like 30 sleeping bags in my base. Because that's what almost fucked me. Okay. Nice.
I know that raid was a bit scuffed when it comes to the footage I showed, but I didn't kill a single one of them. I was sitting on a bag timer for most of the raid, and my shotgun trap that I had gotten from an airdrop the day before had saved me, and they just gave up. Now, I had lost a couple of things from this raid. I lost the two AKs I had gotten from them, and the scrap that was left in the research table, and all the stuff in these boxes upstairs, which was mostly early game loot, like bows and wooden gear. But what I gained from this raid was an AK full kit, so make that one lost AK, grenade launcher with 8 HGs, and the most important thing from this, I got explosive ammo. This meant if I could find their base, I could raid them. But for that I would need a tier 3 workbench first, so I went to launch site to try and get some scrap back.
Oh, I'm not trying to fight anyone. I just want to do launch and get more scrap. Take a red cooldown. So many people here at launch. There's just too many people at launch. Can't play launch right now. The whole fucking server is trying to do launch.
Launch site was too hot at the moment, so instead I decided to hit the roads for components. Then I recycled those components at outpost, but I still didn't have enough scrap yet. So I took some components from the base, I went back to outpost, recycled those.
Well, that's definitely enough.
And crafted a level 3. And then I did some security upgrades on the base.
Nice. I at least feel a little bit more safe. Well, there's no way this airdrop isn't looted. This is actually scripted. Bro, what is this? Everybody I kill is just fucking loaded. Oh, Stormtrooper squad over here. Now, as you already know, I had some allies this wipe. Ownrocker, Brad, Crispy, and Swedish. Now, they had been fighting this big zerg close to them, and as I was on by myself, they started getting raided by that zerg. And I wouldn't normally show this because it isn't solo, but I really popped off.
Oh no, I think I think you're getting raided. I'm sure though, I'm gonna check.
Yeah.
I just heard a rocket from the direction of your base. Oh yeah, that's definitely your base.
It's only about gonna be me online and you if you help me.
Nah, no, we got this. Okay, so now this can be a
they're at their fucking TC, dude.
Are they? Kill one?
Yes, they're at our TC already. What? How?
Can I hand again?
I can't die. This is no time for
it. Kill him again.
Alex, are you shooting?
Oh, fuck! Okay, there's one rocketer left. I killed two rocketers and one other guy.
I don't know if it's safe to go out, but I'm
No, it's not. I'm coming back with my full kit. What if I had full kit there?
Yeah, I'm left.
Did I have TC?
No, it's one armored door left. Yeah, but I have.
They're jumping in, people are jumping in. Counters are jumping in. Oh, one guy. I have a kit for someone.
Oh, it's right there, dude.
I have a kit for someone.
Yeah, we're stuck, dude. I can get out of the front.
I have two kits. I'm leaving two kits in these boxes.
Okay.
In your extended TCs.
Yes, okay.
He's low.
He's outside.
Dead. I got
markers.
Okay,
going.
He's dead.
Yeah.
Dead.
I saw them. Kill him behind. Okay, if you can hold that, okay. You have a good gun, right?
Yeah, I'm holding.
I have T's and everything. You can just hold that side.
Yeah, yeah.
Nobody can plunge right there.
Okay. Oh, oh, what the... I killed him with the... You can take that turret, I think we have the raid base. Kill another guy. Another guy is dead, Jesus. I need meds, where's meds?
Sorry.
Kill two.
Oh, thank god for killing people.
Oh, I'm dead, he's just deep again inside.
He's dead. Wait, is
wait.
Oh fuck!
Oh yeah.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah, yeah, but we can still get
there
the AK.
There are four people inside and in the peak right now, and he's covering. One guy is standing, shooting towards them from the raid base.
Oh, so, okay. I thought they were other guys.
Yeah, like we can't do anything right now.
DB slugs. I'm good.
I need like 40. Yeah, like a tiny bit of.
There is one on the.
I got a thumbs on. I got a thumbs on.
Nice.
One guy's dead.
Nice.
I'm gonna
tell
them
the
door.
Oh,
yeah,
we have a stone wall here.
Behind you.
Where?
We got a stone wall.
Nice, dead.
That's big.
So one more. I see him naked, right behind
me.
I'll place it.
One more nick running in. Can you please kill me? He has a gun.
Dead.
I'm gonna beat out
there. Oh, he's still on the floor. Here.
Dead. Core dead.
I'm dropping the ball here.
Yeah.
Yeah, come, yeah. Stuff to seal in here.
I'm bleeding out right
now. I will it.
One is dead. Double headshot, AK.
Nice. Someone go to the breach and get that kid.
No.
Has my dead. Dead.
We managed to win the raid, and I grabbed an inventory of loot and headed back to my base.
That's why, like, we should've just said.
So, throughout this day, I have been looking for the people that raided me earlier. And On told me about this huge group living down by the coast. They were about 14 deep and had 3 huge bases and 1 farming base. So, I decided to go and investigate.
Oh my god. I found him.
Yep, this was the guys that raided me. Now, I had no plans on getting some big revenge on these guys, Cause, let's be honest, I had barely lost anything from when they raided me. No, instead I saw this as an opportunity to get even richer. And no, not by killing them and taking kids from them. I was more interested in resources. But first, I want to investigate a bit more.
Is the clan raided?
One of their bases had gotten raided, so I decided to seize this opportunity and kick them around a little bit while they were down.
I feel like they're trying to start over. What am I fucking with them? I guess really have a hard time with starting over. Them and the plans, other things I can do. This is just the start.
Now, this was a good haul, but it was getting late, so I had to log off. The next morning, I wanted to see what more I could take from this clan, and I was pretty interested in the clan's farming base. A farming base is usually unprotected and a very cheap raid. And if the clan is lazy, it could be loaded. So I crafted some explosive ammo and went to raid the farming base.
Go. Bro. One door. These guys are stupid. Oh my god. God, tea as well? Holy berries. So much. Oh, I actually just thought of a brilliant idea. I could take over their cloth farm. I think this is the good one. No, it's my cloth farm. And I can use it for myself. Use up all the berries and crop tea. That'll be super good for farming. Oh, this is so much tea. Like, I've done nothing basically with teas, but holy fuck, this is gonna be good. Farming just got a whole lot easier. I'm actually curious to see how much cloth you get from like one harvest. Bro, that's stupid. Took quite a long time, but holy fuck, you had a lot of scrap.
Now, after buying a helicopter, I flew home with all the scrap. The rest of the day was pretty uneventful. I just kept getting cloth and turning that into scrap. I researched a bunch of stuff, but unfortunately, that night I got offline raided. No, I'm not sure by who I got raided, because I went to sleep in a part of the base that the raiders never reached. But I'm guessing it was the big clan again. But my time on this server was far from over. But that's for another video. Hopefully I'll get that out in the coming week. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave a like. Subscribe if you're new around here and leave a comment with any feedback or questions you might have. If you want to support me a little extra, you can do that over at my Patreon. Link is in the description. Also, join my Discord, also linked in the description. But I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.